Now is not this ridiculous, and is not this preposterous? The thought of this absurdity is pay it if you can. Instead of rushing eagerly to cherish us and foster us, the ogre of this melancholy literary man. Instead of smiling, peering at us, casting looks and gaming at us, blushing at us, blushing at us, flirting with a man. They're actually sneering at us, leering at us, jeering at us, pretty sort of treatment for a military man. They're actually sneering at us, leering at us, jeering at us,